Friú Rothar Lawrence, Corrie Wallach, Hishkibol Erin, Sagorsanacht. Queen of Gordy, her father, Leberner, reached. Yultish had cheered when Brenner and Rothar. Gone in Inish yard, near the Gordy, Bernard de Gaul. Ah, we Casuelli, the Thorl of Sushkil show. In me Balton and EJ Caracado, we Bert's Airy Bans Mona, Erbortoch, Milo G. Kirwin. Hennig she der wall a hisa Bortoch, agus Cullen Dinne, Estihan.
The torso that was found consisted of the ribs on both sides with the rib cartilages and the sternum and the backbone, the thoracic bit of the backbone, which would be about 12 vertebrae or so, which had been hacked with a cleaver.
Credu gofar iahen gorebe sio, corp Lawrence Kirwan. Vi meij na fina se gadi sio ag sinu meir i dro ror. Vi an chroch ag tarins ar Bernard Kirwan. Lenn na gordi leis a gúrdach. Fi sús le lechiad ac o pórtach sa visru. Níra bada gar gau agus gar cúsioch Bernard. Fi an chas go mór i meila phobil. Ní nach inu leis an malach barbara lin ar friú rei leis a gorp.
Somebody killed Lawrence Kirwan and the most likely person was Bernard Kirwan. Bernard Kirwan then had the problem of obviously not wanting to be caught. And how was he going to get rid of a body? He needed to get rid of a body, and he needed to get rid of it fast.
We should the chluer grow sha in the wooster my killer grow moisture to get a hergen. I guess the story got harsh and lish a twirm. Gamosha able to carp dinye a yeru at a gui here and I guess a yenusha la carp envy.
Cuireadh tús le tríal Bernard Kirwan i mí anar ní dé ceara go trí. Bhí sé ar ceanta na trílachaí ba chastaí is báide is d'air chiúil na hÉireann, seach lá déag agus beagnach céad fiche fínéal. I gcoinne Bernard, bhí duine de na cúisitheoirí ba dhéine sa stát, an tuasal George Murnaghan.
The prosecution lawyer, George Murnaghan, was famous and to some people notorious, certainly to Republicans notorious, as a prosecution lawyer who usually got his man, meaning that he very frequently secured convictions and many of those led to execution.
An dúlán ba bhú roimh na cúisitheoirí nó a chruthú gur a bheidh Cullen Lawrence Kirwan a phríú sa Bortoch. Ach bhí an dún mar a fórtréis a ghró a chuirí gríoch go maith.
He took off the limbs, which would eliminate the hands with the fingerprints. He took the head. He also had disposed of the long bones, the femur and the tibia and fibula. The long bones of the leg are the ones most useful for determining the height. The pelvis is the most useful for determining the sex of the person.
The impatchol's thoughts on Dr. McGrath in Ine Cushier.
The body had been in the bog for at least 3 months and under 18 months. The cutting could only have been done by a person with anatomical knowledge. I formed the opinion it was the body of a male, aged 25 to 45.
Vi sanholi eleire in turum fisho. Ach, herfine kusunti, an manlia and the Dr. Flood, Mallard's tourum in Ul. Chred Sheshin, Grashans, Shaska, Goshacht of Engade, Gor Cullen Raw by. Narbejer ve Kinti few, Fi Inchkin in a Cullene, Gantrocht or a Grohu, Gorbe Lardens Kerwane. Darla Barrow Brian and Tav Koja Kosanti, Niet Fi Dinne a Shiel, the Haidun Waru, Gankorp Ahanta the Hon.
Chillum gomosha inta dali dinye ichyontu gan carp of her file agus ni wuris a gyta da carp sa chas ariashin dar lumsa ni lorshin la dinye ichyontu as durwaru gan of a trerk a few or fian vrihin waish. Vi fian ish a shartra on a han yeshin ni ma omlan kinte gurlora.
Chiap na cúisiúirí áfach, go raibh go leor finise acu le Bernard a Cheangal leis a gcoil. Bhí an mála inar fríú an cholan mar hánta, díreach cosúil le mála a bhí ar iri ó Tí Cirwin. Ó Jimmy Lawrence as áfach, bhí níos mó airgid ag Bernard ná mar bagáth. Tá sé a caitheadh cóta, a dúirt sé gur leis héine, ach cóta de chuid Lawrence a bhí ann a bheith sé go dú. Bhí an taibrí ferime John Foran lárnach sa gás. Thug sé fianaise faoin atmosféir binebach sa teach agus faoin tréid fiachúrúd idir na drárachaí. Jack, tá sé hís mé a há a dúirt Lardens a bhí chur falla go réiseach. Dinis fóran faoin mealach inar imi an caidir a bhidir an drárachaí in olcas. Níor leabhar sé lena chéalaí ríis dóibh sin amach. Cinntí, déad bhí rá go rá cúis ag Bernard, ach an rá an deis aige. An lá a Jimmy sé as áfar fhí Lardens ag obair in éanach le Fordan i dhéanamh Jabani ar an Bern. Dhéis sé Lardens roth poltaí is deibrí an bhirteacu ar an gáir. Go gar idir ní sé a chlog, díor Bernard ar Fordan dul ar teachtracht go Clara. Ní riail sé go dtí a héana chlog ar maidin, rud a chruthaigh deis de Bernard is a dóg gan eile baile. Rian Fordan agus Lardens an t-éan leaba ar feadh cúpla bliain, is curú ceistení tábhachtach air i le déanamh a chuirp. Bhí sé an am de Bernard Kirwan fianaise a thabhairt. Thug sé contas faoin uair dhearnach a thenaigh sé a bhráir.
Lardens was doing himself up. He had the looking glass on the table and was doing his hair before it when I was leaving. It appeared to me he was going someplace.
Bhí Lawrence le dul ag damsa is ráid bheile as i gceantar, is chun chastal ina chalín Annie Flannery agus le Pat Horton drú chara leis. Níor chas sé lofa agus ní ag fi go brá chairíis dé.
Was that the time, sir, when you struck him from behind? Well, Kirwan, what is your answer?
I didn't think I had to answer such an absurdity. I never struck the man.
Bolier gur chuil an chéis sin isteach go mór ar Bernard. Níor hénig an locht cúisithe níos gire ná sin is iad a gcéadaigh cúinsí an mharaithe a chruthú. Níor chruthaíodh riamh an bealach ina ngearna an mharú ná an cineál airm a úsáideadh. Ama Bernard an dún mharaithe fóid, cén chuí ngearna sé? Ar a beidir gur dún orgán a bhí ann, seachas dún mharú.
It's very likely that Bernard Kirwan did kill Lawrence Kirwan, but I don't necessarily accept that it was murder.